What's up, everybody? Brandon Palaniuk here, and we are coming into a time of year where flipping or pitching is my favorite way to catch a bass. And it doesn't really matter where you're at in the country. If you're up in the Northwest, you've got pre-spawn and some fish starting to spawn. If you're down south, you've probably still got the last bit of pre-spawn fish, a ton of fish spawning, as well as some post-spawn fish and the shad spawn starting to happen. So there's a lot of fish up shallow, around cover, and anywhere you're at, flipping can be a good technique. But one thing that happens is as that water starts to clear, we gotta make sure our colors are the right colors. And so that's what I'm gonna talk to you about today. It's my favorite bait to flip this time of year, nearly all times of the year, but it is going to be the Xzone 4-inch Adrenaline Bug. Today specifically, we're gonna talk about the watermelon red flake, because as that water starts to clear, those fish can see better, they get tight to the cover. Those watermelon red hues are gonna look very natural in those environments, right? Watermelon's gonna be a little bit more transparent, a little bit lighter than your green pumpkins and things like that. So watermelon's a great choice this time of year because it's gonna look more natural to the fish. Now here's the thing that I like specifically about the Adrenaline Bug. We'll start with the body. The overall body shape, 4 inches long, and it's got a tapered body. So it's a little bit thinner at the top and a little bit wider toward the bottom of the main body. Now what that helps you do is keep a super soft bait, but it also allows you to have enough plastic on the bottom to hold those bigger flipping hooks. And Xzone is notorious for not using any cheap fillers in their plastic. So it's super high quality plastic that allows them to get away with that thinner style that's gonna give more lifelike action, but remain durable. And as we go down through the body, you've got these smaller appendages on the sides. It's gonna let off some micro vibrations. And then as you go down, you've got these longer appendages on the sides. That's just gonna create a little bit more action. And the lower half of this bait is gonna float. Why is that important? Well, it does a couple things. One is if you're imitating crawfish, if that's the main forage, it's gonna go nose down, claws up, and that is the defensive position for crayfish, crawdads, whatever you wanna call them. That to a bass says, go ahead and try to eat me. Bass is up for the challenge. They don't have hands. So what do? They suck it in their mouth and they eat it. Now, the other thing is that if it's bluegill, brim, sunfish, some type of bait fish that you're mimicking, a lot of times they'll feed on the bottom, right? They suck the little algae off the rocks or off the logs, whatever you may be flipping around, could be a dock. They eat nose down and their tail up a little bit. That also mimics those bait fish. So you're imitating multiple types of their prey that the bass are eating in one bait, okay? So that is why the Adrenaline Bug is one of my favorite baits to flip. It's gonna slide in and out of easy or thick cover, super easy. And one little tip for you guys, the claws, we'll call them, right, we've got appendages on the side, claws down the center. These claws will come with little tabs that keep those claws together. Now it's gonna help keep it straight in the package, but what it does is in the water, if you keep those attached, it's going to cause that bait to wanna glide a lot more. But if you separate those, it's gonna allow that bait to fall a little bit straighter, less of a gliding action. And that can be really good for if you're trying to punch, you know, you're fishing real tight cover and you want to keep it in a small space. So keep that in mind. If you guys are looking for a bait to try out flipping this time of year, make sure you guys check out the 4-inch Adrenaline Bug from Xzone.